If you've got a sleep disorder, you have to study it. And the best way of doing that is coming into the sleep laboratory for a night of testing.
It involves basically getting a bunch of wires and electrodes just stuck onto you, you know, with little stickers, and then you have these on overnight and we just get to monitor what happens to you.
Good sleep health is really important. If you don't sleep well, you're not going to perform well, think well, you're not going to do well.
I was full asleep during the day. I started craving foods that they had a lot of high sugar content. I woke up every morning feeling as though I'd been hit by a freight train.
At Cabrini Brighton, we've got the most comfortable equipment which operates via Bluetooth, so patients, although they've got wires on, they're not connected and they can move around freely.
You don't have to worry about anything falling off because they're very good at staying on all of those sensors. And we have technicians on overnight and they're always checking the sensors and the signals coming through.
All these comprehensive recordings then enable us to decide, is this normal, abnormal, what is it, and does it need treatment?
People tell you, don't bother with it because you don't learn anything from it, you never get any sleep out of it because they hook you up to all these wires.
Patients will be surprised about coming into a sleep laboratory because they'll think they'll have an uncomfortable night. But in fact, most people sleep relatively well, and it's very rare for us not to get a good diagnostic test. All the rooms are private rooms with their own ensuite, so you've got the privacy of being in your own room, and think of it perhaps like you're going to a hotel suite for the night.
Food, TV, comforts of the nice bed, warm, friendly staff, couldn't ask for anything more. It's really good.
Home sleep tests have become popular in the last 10 years. Home tests are not very good at the more subtle forms of sleep disorders, and they certainly miss a lot. The most comprehensive way of looking for sleep disorders is in the sleep laboratory, which is the gold standard for sleep disorders diagnosis.
I was diagnosed with sleep apnea and now I'm on a CPAP machine. My quality of sleep is so good that I can't imagine life without it.
Our primary goal is to give you the right advice so you can make the right choice about your treatment.
If you're having difficulty staying awake during the day or keeping focus, if you're snoring at night, not getting a restful night's sleep, I would say it's a good idea to see a doctor and come through.
For people that are struggling to get a good night's sleep or find themselves tired, it doesn't hurt just to go and get a check. Because all it takes is one night's sleep to get the results. That one process could change the way you look at life and how you the quality of life that you have going forward.